The next word we have is yughni, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first one is yugh, the second one is ni. So the first syllable we have is ya dhamma ghain sukoon yugh. Ya is a light letter, it has dhamma on top of it, it is followed by ghain, and ghain has a sukoon. Ya dhamma ghain sukoon yugh. Ya dhamma ghain sukoon yugh. Ya dhamma ghain sukoon yugh. The second syllable we have is noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Noon is a light letter, it has kasra underneath, it is followed by ya, and ya has a hidden sukoon. And this syllable is prolonged for two counts. Noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Combining both syllables together, we have yughni, yughni, yughni. The next word we have is alqat, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first one is al, the second one is qat. So the first syllable we have is hamza fatha lam sukoon al. Hamza is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by lam, and lam has a sukoon. Hamza fatha lam sukoon al. Hamza fatha lam sukoon al. Hamza fatha lam sukoon al. The second syllable we have is qat. Qaf fatha ta sukoon qat. Qaf is a heavy letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by ta, and ta has a sukoon. Qaf fatha ta sukoon qat. Qaf fatha ta sukoon qat. Qaf fatha ta sukoon qat. Combining both syllables together, we have al-qat. Al-qat. The next word we have is amhil, and it can be divided into two syllables. The first syllable is am, the second one is hil. So the first syllable we have is hamza fatha mim sukoon am. Hamza is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by mim, and mim has a sukoon. Hamza fatha mim sukoon am. Hamza fatha mim sukoon am. Hamza fatha mim sukoon am. The second syllable we have is ha kasra lam sukoon hil. Ha is a light letter, it has kasra underneath, it is followed by lam, and lam has a sukoon. Ha kasra lam sukoon hil. Ha kasra lam sukoon hil. Ha kasra lam sukoon hil. Combining both syllables together, we have am hil. Am hil. Am hil. Am hil.